world.
Hey, babies.
I'm always...
Do you have any idea where Daddy is?
To take great care of you tonight, I promise. And what does taking great care of you mean? It means...
When did Howie Mandel become our babysitter?
What can I tell you? He was available and the price was right.
Put the girls to sleep.
Okay.
Next contestant is... Allison Dubois. Allison! Welcome to Deal or No Deal. Tell me a little bit about yourself.
I live in Phoenix, Arizona, with my husband and our three daughters. He's an aerospace engineer. I work with the district attorney's office.
Wow, wow. So we have a, I love that. We have a rocket scientist and a lawyer. You sound like quite the dynamic duo.
We try.
You try? Well, let's try to win you some money. You ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Okay, we got 26 lovely ladies. 26 cases, each of them has a random amount placed in them by a third party. We don't know what's in what case, but we do know one case is holding $1 million. And all I'm going to ask you to do right now is pick the one with $1 million in it. That's all you got to do.
Okay.
Okay, Allison? Got okay. A number in mind?
I'm going to go with case number three.
Lisa. I think there's $1 million in this case.
I do.
You do? Well, let's find out. You know how we do that? By eliminating those. What's ever in those is not in yours. We're going to start by opening six cases before we call our banker. Pick some cases. Pick the ones with the small amounts, keep the large amounts in play, and the offers will go up, okay?
Okay, start with the small amounts. I'm going to go with case number nine!
Number nine! Patricia, open the case. Amount up there. You're off to a good start. Five more cases.
Number 15!
Open the case.
Okay.
Wow. You're off to a really good start. I don't think I've ever seen anybody do that before.
Number 10!
Number 10. Okay. Anya, open the case. That is unbelievable. That is unbelievable, Allison. The three lowest amounts in a row. What are you? You have X-ray vision?
I don't know what to say. I'm just a good guesser. I always have been.
Oh, I can see that. My God, let's keep going.
Okay.
All right. My hands are actually shaking. They are. It's amazing. I'm sure the banker's hands are also shaking. Let's get a call from him and an offer.
Okay.
And see what he's offering. Call me. Okay, here we go. Hello. Okay. Okay, apparently, we need to stop tape. And...
Excuse me?
Okay, no, I'm sorry, folks. I'm sorry. This will just be a minute. Let's get another contestant, and we'll start again.
Well, what's going on? I don't understand.
I think you know exactly what's going on. You are cheating, Mrs. Dubois.
Cheating?
The banker knows exactly what's happening here.